And they've made it to the finals three times, winning twice. And those two times that they have won has been mostly with this roster right now. Here we go. Final 10 minutes of Bordeaux. Who's going to be crowned champion? Limousin comes up with the first steal. She gets it back. Can't finish over Zhang. These two teams have not met in the finals yet. So this will be the first time that we see these two teams go at it, where there's a lot on the line. Jekundade to check it up. Guapo on the wing. Page thought about the two, decides to take it. Comes off right. Oh, spin move, fancy footwork by Juan. No, but Zhang there to clean it up like Windex off the glass. Guapo, easy lay-in. Zhang says no. Oh, it's a feast in the paint. 2 points for China, 2 points for Zhang. This would be win number 5 for China, win number 3 for France. I always have to mention those two stops that France did win were in France. So, they're trying to get it on their home soil as Limousin lays it in for one. Long, nice little give and go for Juan. Little hang time there. One lead to China here early. I was so excited that the program that we used, it said your microphone's too loud, you need to calm down. And my answer to that is I'm too excited for this matchup right now, as Juan can't finish that. Oh, that's Huang. Can't finish that layup. Guapo on the move. Packed house here in Bordeaux. Weather looks lovely. No one has gotten back to me if the winners of this leg get some wine from Bordeaux. That would be amazing. Limousin finds Guapo all alone. You know that's money. Going inside to Juan. That's a mismatch. Limousin holds her own. Guapo thought about taking the two. But that time it was nothing but the bottom of the net. Battle here early. We're tied up at threes. Zhang on the wing. Huang, who needs to get hot for China to have a chance. Can't make it that time. Swinging around the horn. Guapo driving right. Oh, tough finish. Letizia Guapo. Huang bought herself a half a second. Clear path to the rim. Oh, Jekundade, great face cut. Huang handing it off to Huang. Was the MVP of Fribourg because of her shooting. She's been ice cold in Bordeaux. Guapo driving left this time. Can't get that to drop. Going inside to Zhang. Huang was calling for it. She was wide open. These teams can get a little foul happy. Thank you. along with Hiller in their semifinal matchup. Expecting more of the same. Li Muzan leaving it all out there on the court. Great hustle, and that was going to be a shot clock violation against China. TV timeout. Let's listen in to Guapo. Guapo tried to take the contact. Oh, back to Guapo. Huang was like, yes, I didn't have to travel far after running out of bounds. The intensity is at an all-time high here in Bordeaux. Foul count 3-2. Already in those first couple minutes. Patiently got Juan on the roll. Took through contact, was able to get that to drop. Around the horn, France goes. Li Muzan gets it inside, finds Guapo. Wong not happy with that call against her. Jay getting the ball screen from Li Muzan. Oh, in and out, the turnaround Jay. Looked pretty though. Oh, great finish in there by Muzan. Ajay gets it to drop. Incredible reverse lay-in, but right back at you is Juan. Tied up 7 apiece. I told you it was going to be good. 3 seconds left on the shot clock. Leticia Guapo has to go. Can't get it to drop, but she gets it back, loses the handle. Check ball. Zhang. Over to Huang. Comes up short. Pajay taking Zhang off the dribble. Kisses it off the glass. They are doubling inside against Zhang. But a nice take to the rack by Pajay. Getting chippy. A little spicy. That's how we like it. Again, if you're just tuning in, this is China against France for the final women's 3x3 series in Bordeaux. Guapo. Trying to drive baseline, put a spin on it. Juan called it. Kick it back out to Juan. Shoots the two-pointer way off the mark. Zhang able to get it. Juan, another rebound. Out to Wong. Blocked by Jekundade. Guapo up top. Sees Jekundade on the baseline. Reverse lay-in. Beauty. A beauty. And a foul there. That's going to be foul number four on France. 4 minutes still left to go in this one. France coming out with the vengeance over China. Wong thought about taking the two. 3 seconds left on the shot clock. Now she has to. That's short. Great box out there by Li Muzong. Incredible block there by Jekundade, and then she gets the reverse layover strong. TV timeout. Let's take a look at the huddle. Guapo on the wing. Great defense by Wong, and they call a foul. Oh no, I know Wong is not happy about that. French men's team cheering on the ladies. Really, Guapo has been, Pajé too has hit a couple two-pointers, but they've really been feasting and beasting inside the paint. Wong gets the step. 1 point game, France still with the lead. Muzong extended block, she dribbles it out. 2 seconds left on the shot clock, step back, Jekundade, no, tries to chase the O-board. China comes up with it. Zhang gets it deep into the paint. Can't finish. Juan, oh my goodness, a traffic jam in the key. Oh, Li Muzong. Speeding ticket. Juan over to Wong. He shoots the two off to the left. Guapo chases down the rebound. 2:40 left on the clock. Jekundade for two. Not that time. Wong going inside to Juan. France had a foul to give. Oh, just so fast. Not only is she fast, but she's faster when she's dribbling. It's incredible. It's a matchup nightmare for anybody on any team. Another foul. Okay. No more fouls to give for either team. 2 minutes, 28 seconds left on the game clock. The battle for position there in the key. They love to go to that move, just straight over to Juan. Oh, nice take. Oh, Nice take. 1 point game. Jason Dade up to Guapo. Step back 2-pointer. Big time at the buzzer. Zhang for two, just short. Not really her game, but France is doing a good job pushing her outside of the paint. Page finds Jekundade. Yes, ma'am. Long on the drive. Great finish off the glass. Okay, over to Jekundade. The 3-point game. France with the lead. Guapo pump fake, step back. Money ball. Woo! 15 to 10. One minute, 12 seconds on the game clock, but Guapo is money from beyond the arc. From day one, she was shooting 60% from two. Gotta look at the count from today, but we'll say it's pretty close to that number. Can't leave her open, can't give her any space. So it's good for Zhang. Waffles out. Page driving the lane. Great block there by Wong. Trying to go inside and Li Muzhong fighting for position for her life. Nice backdoor cut. Oh, and what? Kisses it off the glass. Magnifique. France. Unstoppable right now. 45 seconds left. This is the fastest 10 minutes ever. Zhang getting it back. Reverse lay-in is good. 30 seconds left. 4-point game. Gundade driving. No basket. Shot clock violation or foul? Violation, I'm guessing. They need it and fouled on the 2-point line. 13 seconds left. And France is in the bonus. Okay, big deal here, big possession. Wong gets the first one. Oh, can't get the second one. Guapo comes down with the rebound. 7 seconds left. Limazon gets tripped up. Guapo! That'll do it. France takes the title over China. What a whirlwind, a blur that game was. Incredible fast pace. 16-13. France is your Bordeaux stop winners. I know the crowd loves it. Incredible showing by France. Just amazing.